Former Indiana congressman arrested as part of an insider trading investigation. Former Representative Stephen Bowyer arrested yesterday. He served in the 90s and 2000s on committees that had oversight of telecommunications. Now, the SEC says he used his insider information as a consultant to make more than $300,000 through trades. Bowyer is one of nine people now charged in four separate, unrelated insider trading schemes.